They seen that I passed up the chest on the hill, so they passed up the chest on the hill and bum rushed me. Oh, that wasn't your trap?
That was my trap.
Oh.
He just had a shield.
Put a straight line on one side. Oh.
I don't know why it's editing in 4. That was fucking weird.
There ain't no chest up there anyway. Same guys that bum rushed me.
I got one of them. Not bad at least. I don't know where Rezzy's at tonight, but fuck.
He was on a little while ago. I told him I was getting off. And I did for a little bit. I watched Netflix and couldn't get
fuck, he normally waits for me to get off work. And then we play all night. Did you just get pissed last night at the game and say fuck it and get off?
I don't know what happened.
Oh, just like you were playing with us and then you were just gone.
Oh no. I figured I was too tired. I said, alright guys, I'm out of here.
Oh, we didn't hear it. We're like, oh, okay. He's gone.
Yeah, sometimes I might do that. This game gets me heated.
Oh yeah, it gets everybody heated every once in a while.
It gets me heated every day. Unless I'm high. If I'm high, it won't get me heated.
Yeah, because then you're chill. Yeah, or two.
Let's go. What's that?
We're supposed to be putting more llamas in Moist.
Oh yeah?
You gotta try to get people out of Tilted.
I think some of the rumors people just start.
Oh well, I watched one guy actually play.
I've found quite a few llamas on this whole side of the map, more than the other side.
Yeah, they do that to get, I think I see one clear over here, actually.
Dude, I
maybe
found
a
one
rock, but it could be a rock.
On the, hanging on the side of this cliff I'm landing on.
Yeah, did I tell you that me and Rezzy found two together one time?
Yeah.
It's freaking crazy.
Dude, Dude, these fucking Cheez-Its say pepper jack, but they're spicy like fucking jalapeno.
What are you eating?
Pepper jack Cheez-Its.
Oh, that sounds pretty good, actually. I'm a fucking cracker freak.
Me too.
Like I've always said, like a
butter a lot.
My last meal would be like an assortment of crackers.
Oh, there's an enemy here. Heading to the main house.
Okay.
I didn't see his teammate, and I don't know if he's seen me.
I'm not by this picture.
He had a scar too, dude. Yeah.
I got a sticky bomb.
Whoops, wrong one.
Did you find his teammate yet?
Not yet. Oh, there he is, southwest 210. Oh shit.
Alright, I'm coming up back up the hill. I'm below you.
Alright, I can't see him. I'm gonna shoot out this tree. Oh, he's in the water now.
Keep firing on him, I'm coming up.
I got 175, he's got like 50 health. Oh, he's up on the roof. Or on the hill now. I hit him so many times, how's he not dead? He's back down in the water.
Yeah, I see him. Got him.
Dude, I hit him so many times.
Loot though.
Where's that drop? I can't see it, it ain't here, so.
Oh, I had a hunting rifle.
Did you already loot this whole side, or?
I got in between.
Alright, I see a chest on the ice cream truck.
We're gonna have to book it.
Yeah, I'm building to it. Oh! Got more minis. Scoped AR. Ooh, I should grab that. We got 3 minutes. We're good. Gotta go to the other side of the prison. Oh, we got 2 minutes. Get up here, I got minis for you. Thought I had two big pots too, but I guess not.
You got any heavy ammo? Oh,
there's something gold right here, dude.
Sweet.
Looks like it's just a deagle. Oh, it's a bush, so somebody's been here. Yep. Which, with all that gunfire going on, I would think they might still be here. Unless that was them that pushed in.
Could have been since he had a scar.
No, that's all he had was a scar, ammo, and Some wood.
Like,
yeah.
He probably grabbed it and ran.
Damn, we gotta go further than I thought. Oh, somebody built up this already. Probably the same guy that built that. Dude, come on.
Doesn't that piss you off?
Pump shotgun.
I'll take it.
Let me hit these houses right here.
I'll take those minis first.
Oh yeah, I hear them right here.
You got any heavy ammo?
Yeah, I got six.
Thanks.
What was that? Was that a drop? I didn't hear what that was. Yeah, they're to the northwest.
Oh, we gotta get in the storm. Out of the storm first.
Go right. Somewhat high ground. Oh, there's the porta base. Now we're gonna have the low ground. Just stay hidden behind this shelf, we should be alright for now. Oh, gold scar. You can have the purple one.
Are you joking?
Nope.
Same.
I only got two clips, but...
Yeah, same.
It'll do to get one kill at least. Or a couple of kills. As long as they ain't in the same building. Which I hope they're not. I don't even got a shotgun to rush. Keep this super slow side of it. Yes! Shotgun, that's what I needed.
I need fucking ammo though, that sucks.
Push towards the runway. Ooh, barely. Ooh. Run, 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 run. I wanna run and run. Dude, did nobody loot any fucking where? There's a chest on top of Iron Man. Or Optifs Prime, or whatever the fuck they call it.
I guess not.
You don't get it?
Yeah, we can. Don't have that long of a run.
Oh man, I'm out of match. Fucking right, I'm glad we turned around, dude. Fucking rocket launcher. There's a half pot.
Oh fuck, he knocked me. Yeah, I know. He knocked me out.
Oh shit. Run, we gotta get to the storm. Or, I mean, out of the storm, not to the storm. Quick run through the RV real quick, see if it didn't hit. Yeah, it's definitely been hit. There's trucks missing everywhere.
Yeah.
Ooh, I heard a sniper shot. Dude, I need this.
Yeah.
first cooler from right now. Get to the back of one log. I'm gonna get back there. I hope. Oh, I thought that was a llama for a second. Oh, there's a chest in there. You wanna get it? Or you wanna push
it? It's up to you.
If they ain't here, they probably ain't hit Waylon yet, and Waylon's in the circle, so. That door is open though.
And the yeah, I know. So. Open.
So they're probably in Waylon, or somebody probably landed in Waylon and pushed out. Damn it. Let's hope they're not in that box. There's a med kit.
There's a med kit, yeah. See, I have 10 bandages.
I'm gonna drop the scope AR.
Yeah, that thing's trash.
You got any rockets?
No. There's a chest right here.
Nice. So they're probably still in the fox. Unless somebody landed the fox. No, if they landed the fox, they would have pushed in the Waylon.
Alright, I got 15 bandages.
Let's get in the middle here for fucking everybody to get out. On the outside, make sure there's no chest. There's ammo. I've never been here, hunting rifle. I wish I had room for that. Some more minis. A drop. A blue pump.
Here's rockets.
How much ammo do you have now for your AR?
83.
Alright, here I can give you a little bit.
That'll work.
Should be almost 100, right?
Yeah, 98.
Alright, I see a base southwest 240. There's people running up over there, chasing each other.
Yeah, they're fighting.
And we got the circle again, boy howdy. We're gonna bum rush out of nowhere on the last squad. Fucking scars blazing, rockets launching. Nobody even knows we're here. Eight people left. Somebody will be here soon.
I'm gonna end up coming from that way.
I can see through the cracks in the walls. It's all good. stop fighting, so.
Yeah, they killed one, it looks like. Oh, there's one still running.
Oh, they're still right there.
Yeah.
They're building up their base.
They're still fighting each other.
What? Or another team pushed them.
Yeah, one of the two, because someone just built up the outside of it.
It's gotta be, because people already died, so it's gotta be another team pushed them. Or no, that's him. He came back down and he's building another base. Oh, I've seen two more. So there's three over there at least. And they're running this way. Two running this way. They're getting sniped at. And they're gonna keep on trucking.
For material
200 wood.
I got 376.
Well, I got 230 and 20 metal.
Yeah, they're definitely all coming from that side, so.
The north side.
Yeah.
Seven left still? They're all hiding away? See,
yeah,
there's another team pushing up on them guys right now from the southwest, west, something like that. So, there's about to be a few people out right now.
Oh yeah, I can see it.
Uh-oh, is that you?
Yeah.
Two more people just dropped. Down to five.
Do you ever get nervous late game?
I get nervous in the game sometimes, like my heart.
Yeah. speeds up a little faster.
Like too fast sometimes, like I'm almost about to have a panic attack or something.
What's our game plan here? How are we gonna approach this?
30 seconds? I only got eyes on one squad right now.
Is there anybody in the sky?
I got ears on another. Oh, this is what the plan is here. Come on. No. Keep coming at an angle, we'll come up behind these guys. Come back to us.
Yeah.
All right, and that's the only squad left.
Drop
one. Rush him.
Where's he at?
Right there.
Oh, fuck.
I just shot him down. He took fall damage.
Yeah, he's right here. God, you're the fucking bot of the builder.
Can't build me out, motherfucker. Yeah, dude, I was going on a rampage earlier, dude, on one of these communities I follow, because people got all these requirements, like 200 plus wins and shit, and it's like, dude, I'm a good player, but fuck, I don't.
He was screwed because you were coming up from front and then I started building behind. So, that was good work.
No, I was right on top of him.
I know. I went behind.
Oh, you were in there with me, that's right.
Yeah, I was building right behind him while you were shooting at him. Alright, I gotta piss quick. We didn't even have that much, like, ammo or anything. Uh-uh. We did pretty good. For what we had.